Hey there, all craft beer lovers. It's the Cider Fanatic here, back with another beer review. Yeah, as you can see, we have another Stig Bergets offering on the table. Newly released, just picked it up yesterday. Another IPA from Stig Bergets Bryggeri, Stig Bergets Brewery. We got their Stiggy Fingers IPA, weighing in at 7% ABV in a 440 milliliter can. There you go, as per usual, unfiltered, unpasteurized, contains barley malt, wheats, and oats. And that's it. That's all the information we get. I did a little, by love the artwork, by the way. Super cool artwork. Let's get this can open and see what we're going to get. There we go, nice hiss on the can opening, nice bit of smoke. And this beer is going down. Oh yeah, big aggressive pour, but that's how you pour these beers. There we go. I did a little bit of research, and the only thing I could find out is that they are, among other things, using Enigma hops for this one. So Enigma, but that was basically everything I could find out. No IBU content or anything like that. So, but we will just have to go along as with the information we have. In view, guys, two fingers of a very fluffy, almost a slightly creamy head there. Looks like some really, really hoppy juice there. Looks nice. Fantastic looking beer. Look at that. Let's get the aroma. Oh, yeah. Yeah, tropical fruits galore. Orange right up. Yeah, a lot of orange, orange peel, orange zest. Oh yeah, flowery, floral. Yeah, hop oily. Ah, oh, smells nice. Smells nice. Let's dive in on this one, guys, finally. Cheers. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, that's nice. That's really, really nice. Yeah, that's exactly, that's a real juicy hop bomb for you. Stig Bergets, they are doing it again. That's why I believe that these guys are one of the top breweries in the world. Not Sweden, not Europe. In the world, one of the best top 10 breweries, I would say, for my personal part, that is. I really dig those guys, and this time they are not joking around either. Big gloopy beer. It's thick, it's gloopy, but it's not syrupy, guys. It's not syrupy, but thick and gloopy, and you do get loads and loads, I would say truckloads of hops there pressed into that 440 ml can. Just amazing. Hoppy, bitter galore, hop oily, yeah, lingering, bitter aftertaste, zesty, powerful. I mean, yeah, it's a lot of things. It's a lot of things. Big, bold beer. Yeah, that little bit of sharp hoppiness, mango-y, floral, almost kind of a crackery, you know, like a crackery feel to the beer, or hint of crackers or something in there. Gotta be the malts, but I mean, interesting. Little bit of a sharp note as well going towards the back end, and then comes that bitterness. A little bit, I would definitely want to be honest and say, there's a little bit of earthiness in there, little dirty earthiness going around, but it's ever so slight, guys. Final sip on this bad boy. Yeah, I mean, it's not tropical per se, it's earthy, dirty, thick, gloopy, but not syrupy, full of hops, that hoppy bitterness, grassiness, floral character, juicy feel. Yeah, it's nice. If you like these beers, guys, you will definitely like Stiggy Fingers from Stig Bergets Bryggeri. IPA, 7% ABV, 440 ml can. Very, very nice. Love the artwork, by the way. Really nice beer. Lingering bitterness. I mean, it coats your palate through and through. It's a 4 out of 5. It's a 4 out of 5, guys, from the Cider Fanatic for Sticky Fingers. That was everything I had for today. Feel free, of course, to chime in. Thumb me up if you like the review. Subscribe to the channel. Have a good one. See you next time.